It's not always so simple. The right to die debate has sparked complicated arguments. Former senator and physician Tom Coburn said, quote, this is a slope, a real slope, where we are going to become God. We don't have that power. The American Medical Association said, quote, physician-assisted suicide is fundamentally incompatible to the physician's role as a healer. It would be difficult or impossible to control. And one New Jersey lawmaker said of this new law, we are so concerned about opioids and not trusting doctors with opioids, but now we're willing to trust them with this. But then there is Brittany Maynard. Do you remember her? She's the 29-year-old who became the face of the right to die laws out there when she learned a year after marrying the love of her life that she had just 6 months to live and the end would be ugly. Brain cancer, so aggressive, the treatment that may only give her a little more time would also be so painful it would destroy the little time she had left. So instead, she traveled. She savored every single minute she had with her new husband, her family, and her friends, and she moved to Oregon, where it was legal to die with dignity. And she did. And even in her pursuit of that, she had profound thoughts on how to pursue life. The reason to consider life and what's of value is to make sure you're not missing out. Seize the day. What's important to you? What do you care about? What matters? Pursue that. Forget the rest. And that is the simple truth.